So consider the perception of presence. Although substantive core concepts are involved, you can never measure presence in the same sense that you can measure someone's heart rate or their running speed. Subjectivity comes into play. At work, the limiting label generally comes down to a supervisor's statement around a conference table. That person lacks polish is often a frequent term. They'll make comments like this. He's brilliant, but he's not well liked. He just doesn't connect with people. Or maybe the comment is, doesn't always use appropriate language, just too flippant, too laid back. Or maybe the comment is this. Too stiff, always looks a little nervous with that deer in the headlights look. Or maybe the comment is, she comes on too strong, too intense. She needs to dial it back some. Or, doesn't dress appropriately, just not what I call classy. Or maybe, she rambles, she knows her stuff, but she gets off track and down in the weeds far too easily. Or, he has difficulty facilitating a meeting, you know, with a lot of strong personalities in the boardroom. Whatever the comment, that superstar hits a wall. And he just has no idea what it is or how to fix it. So how do you make sure that you develop that certain mystique of personal presence? Day by day, present yourself with awareness and intention. Seemingly small things can make a big impact, and that impact lasts a long time.